Please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the pledge. And now, the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey guys, welcome back to this January 22nd edition of the Daily Growl. I'm your very own Lucas Allen Cox.
And I'm Lane Deese.
Happy Celebration of Life Day. Are you breathing? Every breath we take for granted and those around us that are looking out for us. Celebrate today because life matters, you know.
On this day in history, 1970, the Boeing 747 makes its first commercial passenger trip to London, England. This flight had departed from New York City and carried 332 passengers and 18 crew. Only one complained that the plane was too big.
Wow, that was not nice back then. But in yesterday's news today, biking on the sand is hard enough, but imagine doing it for 5 days across the desert, Lane. This was the challenge for competitors in the inaugural e-bike desert challenge, where riders cycle across southern Morocco using electrically driven motors to power them through the golden sand and river oasis.
Speaking of sandstorm, the weather today will be sunny. With a high of 66 and a low of 40 with a 10% chance of rain. Temps are on the rise this week, just a little bit.
All right, we'd like to wish a happy birthday today to Rose Barone, Justin Blake, Bryson Duggar, Macy Fisher, Shamira Jefferson, and Deanna Swindell. We hope you guys have a wonderful birthday today. On a side note, yes, yearbooks are still on sale. You can purchase one at yearbookordercenter.com for $100. Also, if you haven't started following us, then follow us today at Daily Growl TV on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.
Interested in trying out for baseball this spring? There will be a mandatory meeting in Coach Rogers' portable after school today. You must have an updated physical turned in prior to tryouts.
BCHS, along with the state of Florida, will celebrate literacy the week of January 28th through February 1st. During all three lunches, the following fun and activities will take place. Monday will be cornhole in the courtyard. Tuesday will be Kahoot in the cafeteria. Make sure you don't miss that one. This will also be camo day, where you can read a book you found to someone, maybe a little brother or sister. And Wednesday, they'll have board games in the cafeteria. Thursday, you can play the massive game of bingo in the cafeteria. This will also be a day to wear your Wildcat gear, as we will pause during the day to read. Then on Friday, there will be karaoke in the cafeteria. We know some of you have some singing talent, like I do. So show us what you got on Friday. This sounds like so much fun as we celebrate literacy all week.
Only a 4-day week, but it's jam-packed with things to do. Today, the Lady Cats take on Westside here at home. Tomorrow, the boys will have their turn versus Westside here at home. Thursday, West Nassau comes down to face our boys basketball team. And on Friday, girls basketball heads to Clay for a district matchup. Make sure to not miss Saturday's girls weightlifting regional meet right here in Baker as we host the HSAA regional meet. Exciting stuff. Good luck, Cats, and we're all behind you.
Wildcat Nation. There we go, Lane. That's what I want to hear. And today for lunch, you have the option of Kickin' Chicken Sandwich, Bangin' Chicken Bites, Cheesy Pizza Slice, or the Big Italian Meatball Cheese Sub.
That's it for today. We hope you have a
first four Tuesday Wildcat.
Wildcat.
We'll see you tomorrow.